Happy Valentine's Day, sir. Did you decide what to get for Miss Fine?
Yes. Nothing.
Oh, you can't get her the same thing you got me.
I just thought it could be misconstrued if I got her something too personal, so I found this very funny card. On the front, it says, "What rhymes with Cupid?" Then you open it up, and inside there's a mirror, and it says, "Happy Valentine's Day, stupid!" Oh, Miss Fine, it's you.
No, it's not. It's stupid.
Now that's funny.
How could you? It's Valentine's Day, the most romantic holiday of the entire year.
Well, I just thought if I got you a sentimental card that said, you know, "I love you," you might go and misinterpret it.
What?
Well, it has been known to happen. We wake up in bed together, you misinterpret it. We end up naked in the jacuzzi, you misinterpret it. And then just because I asked you to marry me, you go, "Oh, do shut up, you babbling British moron."
Well, I hope you don't misinterpret it if one morning you happen to wake up and find a high heel in your butt.
Oh, I wish I'd never said I love you in the first place.
Oh. Oh, my whole nervous system just shut down. I can't say. I cannot say.
All right, go on. Go ahead, Niles. Fire away.
Oh, no, sir. It's not my place to say anything. But a picture paints a thousand words.